These two men went viral on social media, and the reason is that they performed the worst magic trick in history. They pretended for several seconds that they were looking at nothing behind them, and then they lifted a tablecloth, each holding one side. Seconds passed, they waited, nothing happened, but you'll see later on, they will come and lower the tablecloth. And at that moment, ta-da, a buzz appeared. Well, if we agree it's really bad, subscribe.